telecast comes to you live from Cincinnati, Ohio.
We're just past the halfway point of tonight's game. Looks like it should be a great battle between two very well-prepared teams. So thanks for joining us as the Bears get set to take on the Bengals. Both teams eager to get today's action started, so let's go to the field. Number five, in to kick this one off. It's on its way. From the 7-yard line. Turner is able to get it to the 24. John, each team has a lot of weapons, and we expect to see a lot of scoring in this one.
Yeah, they sure do, but you need two things for a good offense. Lots of talent and smart coaches that know how to direct it. Both these teams have that.
It's a blitz with the pass. Jumps, and he has it. Sharper comes up to make the play at the 31-yard line.
He's a tough guy, and he'll go for those passes wherever they are.
Second and maybe three. The Bears with a four-man front. Turner, the motion man.
Dead ball. Ball start on the offense.
Still moved a little early there.
Yeah, the rule for the offensive line is once you put your hand down, you can't move until the ball snaps.
The Bears come out in a 4-3. Hand it off to the back. Sharper is there for the tackle at the 31.
This is one of those games where you just keep running it at him. 4 yards here, 5 yards there, and loosen him up, and then wham. You knock him out late in the game with that long touchdown run.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
I'm right. Come on.
Nickelback in this time. Loose ball. The Bears recover. So the pressure forces a turnover.
And the key to that fumble was that the quarterback didn't have good possession of the ball. He has to either get rid of it quicker or tuck it in and take the sack. But you have to hold on.
So it's first and 10 following the fumble.
25-yard run.
I thought he was down to the ball pop loose, but it's difficult to tell from the angle.
And mostly the official is seeing what we're seeing. So it's inconclusive. The call will stand, since he needs to be 100% sure to overturn a call.
No fumble occurred.
So the coach looks a lot smarter after getting the play reversed in his team's favor.
Hey, if you can get a call like that changed, then it's worth the risk of losing a timeout.
First and 10, ball on the 29-yard line.
Hey, let's go one deep.
They'll go from the I formation.
Watch this. Hey, watch that screen.
Fakes the throw, looking for the long completion. Incomplete pass.
Pass interference on the defense. First down.
Williams interferes with the receiver.
I think the defender was beaten there. He just decided to grab hold of the receiver.
First and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Don't make a play.
Cincinnati comes out with eight guys in the box. Roll back handoff.
They'll spot this one at the 34-yard line.
I know they didn't get much, but it's all about making the defense respect the fact that you're willing to run.
Second and eight coming up here.
On the 34-yard line.
Out of the I formation. Boley is there for the tackle at the 36-yard line. Nothing doing that time, John, as the linebacker gets there quickly.
He's one of those guys who's a sure tackler. He'll move up and play physically at the line, come on a blitz, and play the run just about as well as anyone on the defense.
Cincinnati comes out on the quarter defense with the throw. Incomplete pass. Great effort up front to put the pressure on.
And you'll see that kind of thing out of these guys a lot. They're big and they're strong and they're fast. Opposing offensive lines sure have their hands full when they get out in this field.
Number nine will try to put them ahead with this field goal. Through the uprights. What a catch.
He's one of those guys who really works hard at what he does. And you can see that hard work paying off when you make a kick like this one.
From the four. Great move to get free. Cincinnati is trying to take the lead on this drive as they take over. Ball on their own 23. Johnson, the lone setback. With a counter play. Big opening. The 40. The 40. The 30. The 20. The 10. Touchdown.
This is a heck of a run. When he gets in the open field, he can make guys miss just like that. He's going to go a long way. Just watch him run.
Gets them into the end zone.
Almost every defense has some type of weakness that can be exploited. You hit on it right there. I expect them to try that same type of thing again.
Sauerbrunn is back and ready to put this one in the air. Nice kick and returnable. From the seven.
Kickoff return 19 yards.
They turn their last possession into 3 points. Let's see what they do with the ball this time around. The ball on their own 27.
First and 10.
The Bengals come out with eight guys in the box. Dropping back to pass on first down. Throwing. Knocked away. Number two was the intended receiver on that play. Number 20 with the coverage.
Second and 10. Ball on the 27-yard line.
All right, let's go.
The Bengals come out on a 4-3. Hand off to the tailback. Williams with the tackle at the 29-yard line. The defensive tackle surged through the line to bring the runner down. The Bears line up in the bus formation. Dropping back. Hit and sack.
That's just what this defense wants. They do a good job of setting the pace and making the offense adjust to what they're doing out there.
Nothing happening for the offense. They're forced into a three and out. Signals for the fair catch. Flags are down, and this one appears to be on the offense.
Holding on the receiving team, number 58.
Penalties and takeaways are just as big a factor in some games as effective offense. The team that stays mistake-free usually wins the game.
The ball on their own 15. Will start the drive at the 15-yard line. First and 10.
Go.
Chicago comes out in their nickel package. With a counterplay. Ogunwaye got very good penetration there.
They went the wrong way on that one. Maybe they should stick to running between the tackles, because this defense has a lot of speed. They can chase down those runs to the outside.
Second and long coming up here. The Bears come out in a dime package. Hand it off to the back. Washington comes up to make the play at the 15-yard line.
When you run the ball in the first half, you're trying to keep the defense honest. But if you're only getting gains like that in the second half, then it puts more pressure on your passing game.
Ball on their own 15.
Ball on the 15-yard line.
No stop that motor.
The Bears come out in a nickel package. Gets the pass off. Manning stops him at the 20-yard line.
That's a poorly planned play. You have to know that you have to get past the first down marker on third down. Anything less has to be a failure.
So three and out, and they'll line up to punt. This one goes out of bounds. So they have first and 10 here. The Bengals with a four-man front. Hand it off. Williams is there for the tackle at the 37. No gain on that play as the linebacker slipped in almost unnoticed.
Yeah, he did a great job getting in there. He was looking for the run before they even snapped the ball.
Second and 11. Ball on the 37-yard line.
Cincinnati lines up with seven guys in the secondary. Good play by the linebacker to get into the backfield and stop the play for no gain.
I'll tell you, that comes from watching a lot of film and knowing the tendencies of the opponent. That was a heck of a play.
Here is a third and long situation. The Bengals come out with one linebacker and several defensive backs. Looking for the long completion. He's there for the catch. He jumps on the opportunity to exploit the single coverage.
The play is a first down.
They're 12 yards away from the end zone.
Here we go, man.
Cincinnati comes out with eight guys in the box. Moley comes up to make the play at the 11-yard line. Walker gets the handoff on the delay, brings it ahead for about a yard. They need 11 yards to get it into the end zone.
11 yard line.
Everything you've got.
Cincinnati goes with a four-man front. Receives the handoff. Maja Viamela with the stop at the 11.
The blocking just wasn't there on the outside.
Yards to the end zone. The Bengals come out of the nickel package. Closing in, he gets there and pulls him back from behind.
In his zone, there's going to be gaps between the defenders, and that's where the ball has to go. But that time, it wasn't there.
He made his last field goal attempt, which was over 50 yards.
The attempt
is good.
Not every drive is going to get you a touchdown, so getting three was big. Now they got to go over what worked and what didn't, so the next drive will get them a TD.
Will be kicking off. Booming kick downfield. From the four. So after being forced to punt the last time they had it, the offense heads back out onto the field. Ball on their own 30. Number six, using split backs. Gets the pass off. Complete to the wide receiver. Turner didn't have much room to do anything with that one.
Yeah, they had the coverage, and they made the sure play instead of trying something fancy, like going for the pick.
Ball on their own 39. Johnson, the lone setback. With the pass, he has his receiver with some running room. McCree comes up to make the play. John, he's proven he's a consistent target.
Yeah, especially in situations where they're looking to get first down yardage.
First ball on their own 49.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
The Bears come out in a dime package. Steps up. Fires this one deep. Incomplete pass.
If you're going to miss, it's better to miss long. You put it up there where your receiver is going to go get it. Now, if you miss, it'll generally end up in incompletion. And that's a heck of a lot better than missing short, giving the defense a shot at the interception.
Johnson was his intended target. The Bears come out of the nickel package. Drops back with the throw. Incomplete. Plenty of pressure, and he barely gets the pass away.
This defensive coordinator understands that pressure is the key to forcing the offense into making mistakes. If his players keep playing like this, he might be up for a head coaching job pretty soon.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
From the gun. Gets the pass off, and it's intercepted.
The defensive coordinator knows their tendency. He sent his guys out there looking for a pass. He put it up, and boom, he get the interception.
So after the interception, now it's first and 10. Out of the I formation. Unleashes the deep ball. Right on target to the wide receiver. What a great-looking play there. They get 40 yards, and it's first and goal. is first and goal at the 10. The last time they were inside the 20, they came away with 3 points.
Number 20
makes the tackle.
With the carry.
Can't get the blocking they need, and now it'll be second down and goal. Six more yards, and they'll put up six.
I'm coming through, baby.
Come on. There we go, baby. Rock and roll.
Walker, the lone back. Hand it off. And he's in for the score.
Touchdown, Chicago.
Number nine
comes in to attempt the point after. The point after is good.
Scoring a touchdown not only puts points on the board, it sends a message to the other team that if you execute properly, they won't be able to stop you. And they say 90% of the game is half mental.
In to kick this one off. From the 7-yard line. In the last series, they forced a bad pass and got the interception. So they have first and 10 here. Chicago comes out in their nickel package. Dropping back to pass on first down. Steps up and sack.
That was just a big time play by the defense. They got low on the defensive line, they pushed the pocket, and they were right there to bring him down.
Second and 15. Chicago comes out in a 4-3. Going to the right. Flips the tackle. Brown brings Johnson him down at the 23-yard line. Johnson busted through for a few tough yards. Ball on their own 23.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Number six scans the defense from the gun. Gets rid of it, and this pass is completed. Mike Brown makes the stop before the first down is reached. Pass is caught, but just shy of the first down.
That was perfect defense. They allowed the catch, but they were there to make the tackle.
Sauerbrunn will come in now to punt it away. Bouchmanzada is back to receive this kick. He's waving for the fair catch.
First
ball on their own 19.
Ball on the 19-yard line.
What's the hard count? Here we come. Yeah.
Out of the I formation. Gets the call. Maja Viamila is there for the tackle at the 26.
Vision is so important to these ball carriers. They got to find the hole and get to it before it closes. There's no hole there, and they got to know that too. If you don't have the vision, you just can't find the hole.
On the 26-yard line.
Cincinnati using three linebackers. Missed tackle. Kevin Williams wraps him up and now has four tackles.
This is tough running here. Let's watch him as he gets through right here and he breaks a tackle and he keeps moving forward. I'll tell you, this guy's hard to bring down.
win.
Hand it off. Fakes the handoff. With the pass, comes in low, but he has it. Williams comes up to make the play. At the 38, Bush bands it up with a reception and a 5-yard gain. It's second down and five to go.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Watch the screen.
Hey, watch the screen.
The Bengals with a 4-man front. With the throw, turns, he has it. God, he has such a quick release, and the ball is out before anybody knows what's happening.
That makes it hard for him to be sacked, and it gives the defenders less time to react.
First ball on their own 49.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
The Bengals come out with eight guys in the box. They'll pass on first down. Drops the interception. Smith was there on the coverage.
Watson, the intended receiver, on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line.
Stay at home.
The Bengals come out with one linebacker and several defensive backs. Walker battles his way forward for what appears to be a 2-yard pick. On third down, they have to reach the 41 to convert.
Silver, 49.
Drops back.
Here we go, baby.
Throwing. It's broken up.
All he can do is look at his hands and wonder what the heck happened.
Number five is ready to punt this one away. Turner will go back to accept this punt. He signals for a fair catch. The Bears come out in a nickel package. Pressure gets the pass off. Sharper is there on the stop at the 25-yard line. He threw that one underneath the coverage.
That's exactly the thing they teach you to do. Always take what the defense gives you.
Ball on their own 25. Nickelback in this time.
Silver, 28.
Under pressure, with all day to throw. Ogunleye comes up to make the play at the 25. He was looking for some room on the ground, but the defense was right there.
Running with a quarterback can be very effective if the defense isn't expecting it. But they were in good position. They got to him very quickly on that play.
Here's a look at the third down success rate of each team. Only one man in the backfield. Pressure coming. Throws it. And it's caught. Washington makes the stop before the first down is reached. He gets the pass to his receiver, who will come up just short of the first down.
Never sure why a quarterback chooses that pass instead of one deeper downfield on that third down situation.
Good defensive stand there. Now they'll punt it away after a three and out. They'll spot this one where it went out.
First and 10. Ball on the 27-yard line.
The Bengals with a 4-man front. Hand off to the tailback. Williams is there for the tackle.
A successful running attack requires good blocking up front to be effective.
Second and maybe three.
Watch the snap now. Hey, watch that screen.
Watson moves
there
in motion.
Go, baby, rock and roll. From the start, from the start.
Hit it. Looking to run it here. Williams makes the tackle at the 39-yard line.
Hey, all he had to do was get behind those big old blockers and just keep pushing. The next thing you know, they're moving the chains.
First 3 minutes remaining in the quarter. The Bengals with a four-man front with the carry. Thurman comes up to make the play at the 47. Walker kept his legs moving, gets 7 hard-earned yards. Ball on their own 47.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
Come on! Under 10, 10.
The Bengals come out in a 4-3. Looking upfield. Williams is there on the stop at the 48.
One thing these guys don't want to do is give up in a running game. Because if they do that, they become one-dimensional. And that plays right into the defense's hand.
Ball right around midfield.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
Only one man back. Throws it. And he hits his target. Number 20 is there for the tackle at the 41-yard line. Number 2 is having a spectacular first quarter.
First and 10. Ball on the 41-yard line.
Get it, son. You got to believe it.
The Bengals with a 4-man front.
Nothing. They don't get nothing.
On the call, Williams comes up to make the play at the 39-yard line.
The defense is trying to shut down the running game early to force him to pass. We'll have to see if it works and causes him to give up on it here in the first half.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
Good shoot. Let's go. Be physical.
Cincinnati comes out in a dime package.
Flat 36. We're back.
Give it to the halfback. Thurman is there for the tackle at the 36-yard line.
The defense held their positions and didn't let them get very far.
Third down here. They have to get it to the 31-yard line to convert. Only one man in the backfield. Throws it. And it's complete. Joseph pulls him down. That's the 17. This offense having no trouble moving the ball on this drive.
Yeah, and this defense is having a lot of trouble stopping them. They can't seem to key on what they're doing and put an end to this drive.
And this is the ninth play of this drive. They're threatening inside the 20.
Let's go.
Their last red zone trip resulted in a touchdown. Cross play to the right. Going to spot this one at the 14. So that tackle was his third. Higgins slashes ahead for a gain of 3. Tenth play of this drive. Down inside the 15. The Bengals line up in a 4-3. Thurman comes up to make the play at the 11-yard line. Walker had very little help up front, maybe a yard or two on the play. Third 11 yards to the end zone.
On the 11-yard line.
Clear! Don't make a play!
Cincinnati comes out in their nickel package.
This on.
Looking for room. Nice play fake. Picked off. It's intercepted. The defense guess is wrong, and they are offside. First 6 yards away from a touchdown.
Oh, 6 yards.
Let's go. Let's
go. Cincinnati goes with a 4-man front.
Keep moving.
Hand it off. McDermott comes up to make the play. At the 8, interior lineman jogged off the ball very well on that play.
Yeah, and the key to stopping that kind of run is exactly that. Whoever fires off the line faster and gets better leverage is going to win those battles at the line.
After one quarter of play, the score is 13-7. Bears.
Chicago, 13, Cincinnati, 7.
The teams have switched sides and will start the second quarter. Another 8 yards away from finishing this drive with a touchdown.
Hey, watch that screen. Can we go take
Walker, the lone back.
Under 10, 10.
Closing in. Soft lob to the end zone. Number 20 comes up to make the play. At the 1. The rush was on, but it's a nice game thanks to a nice throw by Bulger.
He read the blitz and he got rid of the ball very quickly. This is the kind of guy you love to have behind center. The kind of guy that won't get rattled when he feels a big rush coming. I'll tell you, they just knocked that defensive line backwards on that play. Watch it here. The offensive line explodes off the ball. The defense can't get any penetration, and the runner is in the end zone.
Extra point attempt is good.
The thing that most impressed me about that last drive was the offensive line. A strong offensive line is the first and most important component to an effective offense.
Number 5 is just about ready to kick this one away. From the 10-yard line.
Now you start to look around and you figure, who are the go-to guys? The guys who can respond and get this game close again.
Ball on their own 25. The Bears line up in a 4-3. On first down with the pass, and it's caught. Free with the tackle at the 37-yard line.
Chad Johnson enjoys playing football, and he's one of those guys who's always talking out there.
First ball on their own 37.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
It's all right.
Chicago goes with a four-man front, so they'll lose yardage on that tackle by Adewale Ogunleye. Good work by the defensive line there.
They got off the ball, got penetration, shut off those running lanes. He was looking for a hole, but the only thing he saw was a massive wall of defenders.
Second and long coming up here.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
Hey, let's go one deep.
Watch out.
Chicago comes out in their nickel package with the throw. Ooh, nearly picked off.
That was a good play, turned bad play. Good because their zone defense worked well. Bad because he dropped the interception. That's one he wishes he could have back.
And here's what they've been able to do so far on third down.
Let's go, let's go.
They come out in a dime package.
Nothing. They don't get nothing.
Pressure with the pass. This pass is incomplete. Cincinnati comes up short on third down again. Bush Manzada is the deep return man. Won't take a chance trying to return this one.
Fair catch made at the 26-yard line.
The ball on their own 26.
Will start the drive at the 26-yard line. First and 10.
Let's go, boys!
Hey, they line up in the I formation.
Hey, watch the screen.
Gives the ball off. Ball makes the tackle at the 28.
They might not be busting off big game, but those linemen are really working hard down there.
Ball on their own 28.
Ball on the 28-yard line.
They ain't got nothing. One of us gonna make a play.
Five wide receivers. With the pass, almost picked off. He deflected it just in time to avert the completion. They've executed very well on third down so far, and that's a big reason why they're ahead at the moment. Deep throw. Nearly intercepted. Close to a big play by the defense.
And it probably should have been a big play. Yeah, perfect position to get the interception. He just dropped it.
Into return. Fair catch.
If they want to make this a game, they have to buckle down, avoid mistakes, and work hard to dig themselves out of this hole.
Ball on their own 28. The Bengals line up in trips bunch. He's going to run it. Scott is there on the stop at the 33-yard line. Pretty good coverage downfield, so he decided to pack it in, picked up a handful in the process.
And that's just the kind of thing he'll do. He's very good at creating opportunities with his legs.
Ball on their own 33.
Ball on the 33-yard line.
Defense, get ready. Here we go, baby.
Chicago comes out with eight guys in the box. Shakes off the tackle. Tillman is there for the tackle at the 48. They couldn't bring him down very easily that time.
Yeah, and when the back can get out there and run through defenders, it just makes this offense that much more difficult to slow down.
First ball and right around midfield.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
Stay at home. Let's go.
Johnson, the lone back. Hand off to the tailback. Is he going to spot this one at the 48-yard line? It's three tackles so far for him today. Second down and six to go. Chicago goes with a four-man front. They'll go with a play fake. The defense has it. He appeared to be fooled by the zone coverage as the timely interception is made by McCree.
He's going to have to take more of what the defense gives him and not try and shoot for a big play so often.
So they're ready to go on offense after the interception. They'll start at the 38-yard line. Higgins, the deep man. He gets the count. Thurman comes up to make the play at the 46.
A solid running game starts with a blocking of the offensive line. But the ball carrier must have good vision so he can take advantage of the holes that they open up.
Ball on their own 46.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
Let's go, boys! Everything you got. Bring it!
Barber, the man in motion. The big man gets in there for a big sack.
He's got a great combination of size and move. He won't be winning any races, but he's good at getting after the quarterback. And let me tell you, you never want him to be the guy falling on top of you.
Third and six. Ball on the 42-yard line.
The Bengals with a four-man front. Bosses it right. Williams records the stop at the 43. The ball carrier stops short. That'll probably lead to a punt. So as we get set for the punt, let's take a look at our returner's stats. So they'll line up the punt after going three and out. He signals for a fair catch. First and 10. Johnson, the lone setback.
Silver, 72.
Hand it off. Great fake. Gets the pass off. Behind him, but he has it. And it's good for a first down. It's first and 10.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Hey, score, score, score.
A little misdirection. Manning makes the tackle at the 34-yard line. Rudy Johnson pushes past the 100-yard mark on the ground. Ball on their own 34. Chicago using three linebackers. With the throw, almost intercepted. Brown had the coverage on the play.
The intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 34-yard line.
Hey, watch that screen!
The Bears line up in a 4-3. Gets the pass off. This one falls incomplete. Good push by the defensive line, forcing the incomplete pass.
He hung in there, but he didn't really have the time that he needed to make the play. The quarterback has to know who his outlet guy is and get the ball to him when he feels that pressure coming.
Dropping back under pressure.
That was a great defensive call. A lot of big plays are made with individual effort. We also got to give credit to this coordinator, because he's the one who puts his guys in position to make the plays.
Sauerbrunn comes into the game for the punt. Bushmanzada looks like he's ready for the return. From the 26. What a stiff one.
Holding on the receiving team, number 21.
The team with the most discipline is the team that doesn't commit stupid penalties. And they're the team that usually executes better.
The Bears will start the drive at the 22-yard line. First and 10.
The Bengals come out on a 4-3. It off. Joseph comes up to make the play at the 30.
When your offensive line is getting a good push up front, it's a lot easier to pick up yardage on the ground.
Ball on their own 30.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
Blue down. Tampa. Deuce.
Cincinnati might have difficulty covering all five receivers with a base 4-3 defense. That little pass underneath will give them a fresh set of downs.
Yeah, what I like about this quarterback is how much he'll hit the receivers in the numbers. He puts a ball where either his guy will catch it or no one will.
It's first and 10.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
Cincinnati comes out in their nickel package. Throws it. The wide receiver has it. D.J. Williams put the hit on him, and now he has seven tackles. Caldwell makes the catch but doesn't get very far.
And that's what the mark of a solid defense is. They close in on you in a hurry, and they don't miss tackle.
Ball on their own 44.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
He's turning it up. Get it started.
Walker, the deep back. Play action. Gets rid of it. And he can't hang on.
He put the ball exactly where you want to put it.
Defense! And here's a look at each team's success on third down so far. The Bengals come out in a 4-3. Cletus Hunt brings him down before he can reach the marker.
Not a really good effort, and they falter in trying to pick up short yardage.
Number five will come in now to punt it away. Turner back to return. This one goes out of bounds. First and ten. Chicago goes with a four-man front. Hand off to the tailback. Alex Brown is the man to bring him down. That's his third tackle.
These guys that can shrug off tackles are great to have in your backfield. Some of these guys are big and they just run over the defender. While other guys wait until the defender commits, then they use a move or a juke or a spin to get out of a tackle.
The Bears come out in a nickel pack. Sharper stops him at the 45. Rudy Johnson is showing no signs of slowing down as that game puts him over 125 yards. Second and inches. Only one man back. Crosses it left. Number 92 drags the ball carrier down behind the line. He starts out the wrong way and winds up losing yardage.
Yeah, they got good penetration on the line. Guys flying to the ball, getting to the ball carrier, making a heck of a defensive play.
Third and four.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
I think this defense looks forward to these third down situations because they've been stopping them today.
Good execution there, John.
The blockers sold it, and the back did the rep.
Ball at about midfield.
Ball on the 50-yard line.
Comes out in a 4-3. Ogunwaye is there for the tackle at the 45-yard line. Johnson with a nice burst through the middle that time. 5-yard pickup. Ball on the 45-yard line.
Ball on the 45-yard line.
I can do it, baby. Get some slack down.
The Bears come out in a nickel pack. Throws it. Incomplete. Turn was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Receiver on the play. Third and five. Ball on the 45-yard line.
Watch your man. Let's go now.
The offense has had trouble moving the sticks on third down so far. Cincinnati fails once again to get the first down, and that's seven times.
Yeah, and that's huge for the defense to keep stepping up on third down like that. They're a solid group of guys who make key stops.
Sauerbrunn will try to pin them inside the 10. And he waves for the fair catch.
Touchback.
First and ten.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
The Bengals line up in a 4-3. Gets the delay handle. Williams comes up to make the play.
He was looking for a place to run, but all those places were filled up with guys waiting to tackle him.
It's second down and seven to go. They line up in the I formation. Bulger with a man in motion. With a counter play. Smith is there on the stop. He caught the defense out of position.
And this defense is susceptible to that kind of thing. They're very aggressive, and the counter is designed to take advantage of that. You get them all going in one direction, then you cut back against the grain.
First and 10.
Ball on their own 30.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
Bulger sends a man in motion.
You can't stop me.
Pressure coming, throwing. He hits his receiver. Smith comes up to make the play at the 41-yard line. Nice call going to the air, and that'll move the chain. Ball on their own 41.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
Hand it off. He's taken down at the 43-yard line. And that's now three tackles for him in this game. It's second down and eight to go.
On the 43-yard line.
Here comes the blitz. Gets the pass off. He finds his man. He's always very composed in the pocket, John. Nothing rattles him.
Yeah, when you talk about guys that can handle the pressure and find the open receiver, this is the kind of guy you're talking about.
First ball at midfield.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
It's on.
Cincinnati comes out in a 4-3. Hand off to the tailback. He's taken down at the 48. He's put on a tackling clinic so far. He now has eight in the game. Ball at about midfield.
Ball on the 48-yard
line.
They're looking for the run with all those linebackers out there. They give it to the halfback. They'll go with a play fake with the pass. Number 20 comes up to make the play at the 34. Number 2 makes another catch, and he's up and over 100 receiving yards already. Ball on the 34-yard line.
Let's go, let's go.
Cincinnati goes with a four-man front. Looking for room, setting up play action. Throws it. Williams takes him down at the 15. And they're making it look easy out there. Their fifth first down of the drive.
And the key out there has been great play calling and even better execution. They mixed it up well. And the defense has been on their heels this whole drive.
Ball on the 15-yard line.
Stay both now. Let's scream.
He got it into the end zone on their last red zone drive. To the tailback. Number 20 is there on the stop at the 6-yard line.
He's had a pretty good first half. I'm expecting him to continue to get the ball quite a bit as this game moves along.
This is the 10th play of this drive. They're down inside the 10.
Bring it up, bring it up. Here we go.
Walker, long setback. They give it to the halfback. Bowley is there for the tackle at the 8. Walker couldn't get out of the backfield. Third down now, and the 5-yard line is where they have to reach.
Defense, get ready. Get it out.
Cincinnati lines up in a 4-3.
Three shoot.
In this direction. Sharp stiffen. Number 20 holds him down behind the line. Chicago falters again on third down, John.
And you know something? This is why teams lose games. They do some things right, but then when they need the big play to help win a game, they fall apart.
This will be a chip shot. It's good. Number 9 caps off the long drive by punching a short one through.
And some people may say, oh, this is an easy field goal. Let me tell you, after everything we've seen, there are no easy ones.
number five. Looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off. From the 4-yard line. Hold on, we've got a penalty on the play. Let's check it out.
Holding on the receiving team, number 27.
A team has to show discipline and execute properly out there. If they don't, they'll find it's much harder to overcome the other team and get a win.
Ball on their own 16.
The 16-yard line. First and 10.
Nothing.
They line up in the I formation.
Wide 35.
To carry it. Great fake. Gets the pass off. It was tipped.
He needs to do a better job putting the pass in a spot where only his guy can get it. Those tipped passes can turn into interceptions pretty easily.
Crumpler was the intended receiver on that play. The tailback, Tillman, brings him down. He tried to pick his way through the middle, but there was no room.
That's right, and when the middle of your offensive line is eaten up like that, you got to try and get to the outside, but they wouldn't let him get away.
Ball on their own 16.
Ball on the 16-yard line.
Solid 29, solid 29.
The Bears come out in a dime package. With the pass, clears the defender. Three is there on the stop at the 35. Caught for a first down against single coverage.
First and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line.
Dropping back to pass on first down. Takes off. Of Gunlaye makes the play at the 40-yard line. Picked up a few yards on the scramble, John.
He's one of those guys who's willing to run to make something happen. You have to be aware of that kind of thing on defense.
2-minute warning coming up.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Get me going. What's the hard count?
Number six, back in the shotgun. Gets rid of it. Ricky Manning picks it off.
Now that was just a bad decision. Look at this. Two defenders right near the receiver. Now, there are a few guys who think they can squeeze the ball into double coverage, and he's one of them. That time he gambled, and he lost.
Hey, let's go.
Let's go, dude.
He tucks it away. Nice play fake. Gives this one a ride to the left. Williams is there on the stop. Continues to lead an effective passing attack, accounting for over 250 yards through the air. It's first and goal at the 10. Cincinnati comes out in their nickel package. Looking to run it here. Stingley. DJ Williams having a tremendous day and has caused a lot of problems, especially for the running game.
Second down is usually the time they'll call for a play pass, so they need to play discipline, not to bite too hard.
It's second and goal at the one. Direction. Touchdown, Bears. Walker runs it in for the third time. What a day for him. Nine comes in for the extra point. The extra point attempt is good. John is starting to run away with this one, and they are clearly the far superior team.
Yeah, and the last drive tells me that the defense is in for a long day if they keep playing like this. need to find a way to at least slow him down.
Number five will be kicking off. Sends it sailing. This one is taken by Turner. Ready now for the first play of the drive. The defense will be looking for another pitch. It's first and ten. Chicago using three linebackers.
We gotta have it, D.
Let us big time.
Going to the air on first down.
Wally Odunlie is a good defensive end. He's tough against the run, and he's a very good pass rusher. I like to hurry up here. It's a change of pace, and it's a way to get the defense uncomfortable.
Takes off. Number 92 is there for the tackle at the 40.
Here's a no huddle. It's a good way to keep the defense off balance.
Go with the pass play on third and short. Throwing. And he goes out of bounds at the 49.
Look here. He does two things perfectly on this play. One, he watches the ball all the way into his hands to make the catch. And two, he shows great awareness and gets both feet down in bounds. Hey, that's a nice looking play.
The rusher's on. Closing in. Gets the pass off. And he lets it slip out of his grasp. John, he rushed that throw.
And you should credit the defensive line. They do a nice job tying up the blockers and can bring pressure up the middle. When you combine their play with the fact that the defensive coordinator likes to bring additional blitzers from the outside, it can make for a very long day for the quarterback.
The Bears line up in a 4-3.
Watch out.
Drops back with the pass. The 30. Three is there on the stop at the 22.
You know what this does? It keeps one defense on the field. And it doesn't let them get the right personnel in there sometimes.
Just about a minute left.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
Chicago goes with a four-man front. Toss play to the left. Washington is there for the tackle at the 16-yard line. Johnson back to the outside quickly and picked up five. They're inside the 20. Key series here as they're in the red zone trying to stay in the game. Trying for the end zone before halftime. Obviously not what he was looking for. On the play. And this is the eighth play of this drive.
16-yard line.
They'll go from the shotgun.
Let's go now.
It's showtime, baby.
Drops back. Throwing. It's going the other way. The defender with room to run. Good individual effort to make the interception. After the interception, they'll set up shop at the 23-yard line.
Blue Dan, Blue Dan. Stay posted now. Uh-huh.
Yeah, hot. 28. Hot. Hey, watch that three. Hot.
Here we come.
Hot. Pass play here on first down. Pressure gets the pass off. And this pass is completed. You can't draw it up any better than that. Textbook first down. First ball on their own 37.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
Let's go. Hey.
Only one man back.
Not today.
What screen?
Hot.
There we go, D.
Hot. Get it started. Hot, hot.
Hot, hot. All on us, y'all. Here hot, we go. Hot. It's on.
Hot, hot. Hot, hot.
Come on.
Hot, hot.
Defense, get ready.
Hot, hot.
Let's go now.
Hand it off to the back. Smith is there on the stop at the 40-yard line. So after the first two quarters of play, the score is 30-7. There.
We're ready to begin the third quarter of play.
To kick this one off. From the six.
You talk about protecting the ball and working the clock. All of those things come into play now as they try to put this game away.
First ball on their own 32.
Ball on the 32-yard line.
We're talking about Green.
Play the counterplay. You're going to spot this one at the 36. He wraps up the ball carrier. His tackle total is now four.
The best backs in the league average 4 to 5 yards a carry. But there are a lot of things that go into a successful running game. You got to have good play calling, good blocking up front, and a back that can take advantage when he sees the open.
And he picks up about
6 yard line.
Keep the throttle down.
Cincinnati comes out in a 46. Looking long down the right side of the field. He can't stay inbound.
I think the quarterback just let that one get away.
Bouchmanzer was his intended target. Cincinnati comes out in a dime package.
Stay at home.
With the throw, and it's complete. Number 26 with the tackle at the 43.
This is good communication between a quarterback and his receiver to keep the chains moving. They know where the first down marker is, and they recognize the type of coverage the defense is playing. The ball is there, and so is the catch.
From the start. No more, fellas.
Pass play here on first down. Under pressure with the pass. It's batted away.
He did a nice job of getting off the line and getting into his pass pattern. But he had the ball bounce right off his fingertips.
Second and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Cincinnati using three linebackers.
Hold the look.
I'm coming through, baby.
Go make a play.
And they go with the delay.
He likes to run in behind his blockers and then make a cut off their hip for a big game. But that strategy didn't work here.
Ball on their own 42. Cincinnati comes out in their nickel package.
Encroachment.
So he's called for encroachment.
Yeah, he jumped early and touched an offensive player, and that forces the officials to blow the whistle.
It's third down and six to go. The Bengals come out in a dime package. Gets the pass off. This one falls incomplete. Walker was the one they were trying to get the ball to. Number 20 with the coverage.
Set.
Number five is ready to punt this one away. Turner sets up, waiting for the punt. He's waving for the fair catch. Ball on their own nine. The Bears line up in a 4-3.
Watch the ball.
Let's go.
Blue down.
Hand off to the tailback. Harris is there for the tackle at the 13. Johnson rumbles forward for a gain of four. The Bears come out on a nickel package.
53.
Let's go now.
Hand it off. Setting up play action. Rolling. And it's caught. They get first down yardage on that hookup. First so they have first and 10
ball
here.
On the 23-yard line.
It's showtime, baby.
Do something, do something.
Receives the handoff. Washington comes up to make the play. At the 24, he tried to pick his way through the middle, but there was no room.
Yeah, he was looking for a hole or a gap, but the defensive line sealed everything up.
Ball on their own 24.
Set. Hut.
Pressure coming. Steps up into the pocket. Looking for the long completion. Hold on, we've got a penalty on the play. Let's check it out.
Holding on the offense, number 63.
Saturday is going to be flagged for holding on that play.
If the defensive guys get a good jump, sometimes the only thing you can do to protect a quarterback is grab hold of somebody's jersey.
So we'll have a second and long after the penalty.
14-yard line.
There we go, baby, rock and roll.
The Bengals line up in the bunch formation. Stepping up, throwing. Incomplete pass. The defense forced the issue that time, John.
The guys up front got good pressure, forcing him to get rid of that one before he wanted to.
Third and long. Ball on the 14-yard line.
Fly alert! Fly alert!
Number six starts out of the shotgun. Closing in. Wrapped up and brought down. They really put themselves in a hole with that sack.
Yeah, I'll tell you, there isn't anything you can say to the coach to make them understand how you lose that much yardage. That is inexcusable.
Uspanzada sets up to run back the punt. And so the punt goes out of bounds. So they have first and 10 here.
On the 50-yard line.
The Bengals line up in a 4-3.
We're going to take it.
Pressure. Flags are down, and this one appears to be on the offense.
Holding on the offense. Number 65. Second down.
Mark Bulger is getting up very slowly. It looks like he'll head toward the sideline, and we'll get you an injury report as quickly as possible. McMahon will now get some snaps after the injury to the quarterback. Out of the shotgun, Higgins, the motion man. Dropping back, gets the pass off, knocked away.
He has to do a better job of looking off the coverage before he makes a throw like that.
Bradley was the intended receiver on that play. Throws it. He was tipped.
Holding on the offense. Number 65, fourth down.
Number 5 comes into the game for the punt. Turner lines up deep for the punt return. And he signals for the fair catch.
Somebody better give me the time. These players on the line. And I see I gotta put them in their place. If it did be the same old thing, I gotta ride for the game. I don't really wanna make another case. Why they really wanna try treat like treats off in the game? I lean on a hitter like boss in a frame. Better cheer before I get to going off in the lane. Lace the lights and get to go off in the game.
Well, earlier we saw the injured player heading back to the locker room. And right now they don't know how serious it is. But his return in this game is doubtful.
Defense, get ready. Play hard and fast, baby.
With a counter play. This one will be spotted at the 26-yard line. He laid a good hit on him there and recorded his 8th tackle of the game. Chicago comes out in their nickel package. Dropping back, under pressure, gets the pass off.
Taking shots like that will really affect his rhythm with his receiver.
The intended receiver on the play. Third and 4, ball on the 26-yard line.
Yes, on!
This team has to start converting on third down if they're going to be successful.
Pressure coming.
You got to give a lot of credit to this defensive line. They got a good push in the middle, and he was right there to bring him down.
Sauerbrunn will come in now to punt it away. Bouchmanzada is back to receive this kick. Fair catch.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Cincinnati lines up in a 4-3. Thurman brings him down at the 21.
This team's always trying to get a good mix of run and pass plays.
Gain of about a yard.
Second and 9. Ball on the 21-yard line.
Watch each other back. From the start, from the start.
Cincinnati comes out in their nickel package.
Campbell.
Dropping back. Gets the pass off. Drops the interception.
Number 2
was his intended target.
Number 20
was there on the coverage. So as they get set to try to convert, here's what both teams have done on third down. McMahon scans the defense from the gun. Closing in, it's broken up.
When you let the defense get into your backfield that quickly, bad things are going to happen to you.
Nothing happening on that drive, and they'll punt it away. From the 33-yard line, Turner takes the punt to the 39. First and 10.
They're looking for the run with all those linebackers out there. Gets the call. Fakes the handoff. Throwing. He finds his man. He was really hit hard on that play.
Watch this hit. He gets his helmet right under his chin, and wham, he takes him straight to the turf.
Play football. Hold the look. I can do it, baby. Bring it up. Bring it up.
Brown. Number six, with a man in motion.
Back it up, baby. Hey, let's go.
Not today.
They'll bring the blitz. Andy's hit as he throws. Gets his hand on it.
This guy's so strong, he was able to get that pass away.
Third and three. Ball on the 46-yard line.
Yes, on.
Chicago with six defensive backs. Gets the pass off. And he hits his target. Turner makes the catch, and John, that'll move the chains.
He's one of the keys to their success when they're moving the ball through the air.
Ball on the 45-yard line.
Ball on the 45-yard line.
Nothing. They don't get nothing.
The Bears with a four-man front.
We're talking about green.
So it's second and 10.
Brown.
Chicago comes out with eight guys in the box. Here they come. Whew. What a collision. And again, they exhibit their superiority. Sack number six today. Third down play. They have to get it to the 35-yard line for a new first. Out of the gun. Going deep. He's there for the catch. He's taken down. At the 15-yard line. He's in on that stop. Gets credited with tackle number six. Is there on the stop at the 15.
The defense came up and stopped him right in his tracks. That's just the kind of thing that the defensive coordinator loves to see.
Eighth play of this drive. Down inside the 15.
Here we go, baby.
The Bears come out in a nickel package.
Watch out.
Pressure gets the pass off. This pass is incomplete. It looks like it's going to be an interference call. The only question is against
him. Number 21.
He did prevent the touchdown, but it won't be easy now for the defense to stop them.
Yeah, sometimes an interference call can be the difference between the offense getting three or getting seven.
Go low. All right, here we go. What's the hard count?
Trying to get to the pylon. Touchdown. And they still have a chance. Johnson gets the handoff, breaks the plane for the second time. Deadly comes in to attempt the point after. The extra point attempt is good. After the touchdown, the score is 30-14. Bears.
run. He's just about ready to kick this one away. Nice kick. Plenty of distance. This one is taken by Hushmanzadeh. Nothing happened for the offense on their last drive as they went 3-and-out.
They'll
first start and
the
10.
Drive at the 22-yard line. First and 10.
Silver, 28.
Watson, the motion man.
So we gonna take it.
This is get ready.
The rush is on. Incomplete. So second down upcoming.
Watson, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line.
Turn it up now.
I'll come through, baby.
Cincinnati comes out in their nickel package. Throwing. Wide receiver has it. And it's good for a first down.
The result of the play is a first down.
Ball on their own 37.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
Cincinnati goes with a four-man front. Take off. Boley is there on the stop. At the 38, he tried to scramble but couldn't find any running room.
That's one of those plays where it might have been better just to throw the ball away.
Second and 9. Ball on the 38-yard line.
It's off. Watch this.
Cincinnati lines up in a 4-3.
Yeah, you see.
Hands it off. Big pop that time.
A big part of this guy's running style is to use the blockers to set up his cut. But they were nowhere to be found on that run.
1 yard gain on that play. Third and long. Long throw.
Number 2 was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Number 20 had the coverage on the play. Number 5 is ready to pump this one away. Turner is the deep return man. He's waving for the fair catch.
This team is going to have to focus a lot more than they did in the first half if they're going to come back.
It's first and 10. The Bears come out in a 4-3. Hands it off to the back. Gunlaye with the tackle. Rudy Johnson has now crossed the 150-yard mark. Ball on their own 18. Johnson, the lone back.
Let's go, B, let's go.
A little misdirection now. Scott is there for the tackle at the 22. Rudy Johnson moves his rushing total over 150 on that carry. Here are the numbers when it comes to third down conversions. You give it to the halfback, setting up play action. Ooh, nearly picked off.
Sometimes in zone coverage, a quarterback will throw to a spot where his receiver is supposed to be. That time, the only one there was a defender who couldn't make the catch.
Offense couldn't get it done in the lineup to punt. Fair catch called for.
Fair catch made at the 34-yard line.
So they have first and 10 here.
First and 10.
Cincinnati goes with a four-man front. Williams is there for the tackle at the 35.
Mixon runs with passes, keeps the defense on.
2 yard gain.
Second and 9. Ball on the 35-yard line.
It's showtime, baby.
The Bengals with a four-man front. Stepping up, throwing. Midfield. Flips the tackle. He gets the first down reception and then some.
First and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line.
They line up in the I formation. With a counterplay. This one will be spotted at the 38-yard line. So he does a good job to get it out of the play and records his eighth tackle. It's second down and 6 to go.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Let's go now.
Cincinnati comes out in their nickel package. Gets the pass off. He had a shot, but couldn't come up with it.
And there's not one wide receiver who can ever claim he's never dropped a pass. It's just part of the game.
Only one man back. Looking for something long. It's caught. Dives, touchdown.
When you get this kind of execution, you got a great chance of making a big play. Watch it here as everyone takes care of their assignment. The pass is thrown where the receiver can make the best play in the ball, and it's 6 points.
The point after is good.
Big players make big plays, and that scores touchdowns. Give some credit to the linemen out there. They're the biggest guys in the field, and without them, no one gets into the end zone.
Number 5 will be kicking off. He got all of that one. This one is fielded by Turner. The offense takes over after they were 3 and out on their last possession. First and 10. Only one man in the backfield. Crumpler comes in motion. They give it to the halfback. Breaks away from the tackle. Number 92 brings him down at the 29-yard line. Johnson picks up some tough yards there. It's second down and 7 to go. Chicago using 3 linebackers. With the pass, almost picked off. Sharper had his hands on
him. He's a pretty good cover linebacker. He can run with most guys, and he gets good position. Then he reads the pass, and he makes his move. But he'll drop a few like that one.
Third and 7. Ball on the 29-yard line.
Watch the snap down. Hey, watch the screen.
They'll go from the shotgun. Number 6 sends a man in motion. Throws it. Broken up.
Good defense and three and out series are the way to keep your defense fresh and rested.
Manzada will go back to accept this punt. Puts it on the ground. The Bengals pick up the fumble. The 10. He returns this one all the way for the score. A fumble return, and he runs it all the way back for a touchdown. Edward comes in for the extra point.
The extra point attempt is good.
Points off turnovers are a big key to winning a ball game. But when it's your defense that does the scoring, that takes the pressure off your offense.
As we take a look at his success returning kicks, we get ready for the kickoff. Sauerbrunn is back and ready to put this one in the air. From the 2-yard line. Last time the defense was on the field, they scored on a fumble return. It's first and 10.
Ball on the 21-yard line.
Campbell was flagged for the false start.
False starts are kind of frustrating because they're really easily avoided by just maintaining focus.
So after the penalty, it's now first and 15.
Come on.
The Bengals come out in a nickel pack. Pass play here on first down with the pass. Jumps and makes the catch.
When you're a receiver and a pass goes over your head like that, you got to get up there, pull the ball in, and tuck it in before you get hit.
Second and seven.
Ball on the 24-yard line.
Everything you got on the 10.
The Bengals come out in a nickel package.
Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing.
Throwing. Knocked away. Smith with the coverage.
Smith on the coverage. Third and seven. Ball on the 24-yard line.
Cincinnati comes out in a dime package. Drops back. With the throw. Incomplete pass.
When you talk about ball control and time of possession, that's not what you want to see.
Now here's the punt unit as the defense forces a three and out. Won't take a chance trying to return this one.
Been a rough start to this game, but they still have enough time to turn it around.
Ball on their own 29. John, their first down rushing average is very impressive.
Yeah, they're getting some solid blocking inside and outside. He's been showing that big playability on the field today.
Second and three coming up here.
The 36-yard line.
The Bears with a four-man front.
35.
Under pressure. They brought an all-out blitz, John, and took him down for the loss.
They get pressure on him from all angles. He didn't have a chance.
Ball on their own 29. The Bears come out in a dime package. Pressure coming. Gets the pass off.
Creating pressure can really change the way an offense operates. They need to keep some extra blockers in, either a tight end on the line or a back that can help them out with their protection.
Nothing happening on that drive, and they'll punt it away. This one goes out of bounds. It's first and ten.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
Cincinnati goes with a four-man front. Fullback handoff. Hall with the stop at the 40. Gain of five on the play.
Second and six. Ball on the 40-yard line.
The Bengals with a four-man front. Throws it right on target to the wide receiver. Nice ball going to the air, and that'll move the chain.
The result of the play is a first down.
Ball on their own 47.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
Hey, let's go. So we're going to take it.
Cincinnati using three linebackers. Can't bring them down. Smith is the guy who's there to bring him down at the 45.
You can't have a good running attack without blocking, but blocking alone won't get you what you need. You got to have a back who can find the holes when they're there.
Second and two coming up here.
Here
we go. They ain't got nothing.
The Bengals come out in a dime package. Dropping back. Closing in. He won't get away.
Kabir Bajabiamila is a top pass rusher. If he's fresh, he can make it tough on the quarterback all day.
Ball at about midfield. They'll go from the shotgun. Steps up into the pocket. Going long on the sideline and out of bounds.
You know, as a receiver, you have to be aware of so many things. Where the first down marker is, where the defenders are, and where the sideline is as you stretch out to make that catch.
Caldwell was the intended receiver on that play. Number five comes into the game for the punt. Turner looks like he's ready for the return. He signals for a fair catch. Ball on their own 20. They've been very good rushing the ball on first down, but still trail.
Yeah, sometimes a strong running game doesn't always translate into scoring a lot of points.
On the ground. Tillman makes the tackle at the 26. Rudy Johnson has been a solid runner for them all year long. He's now over the 1,000-yard mark. Ball on their own 26.
Ball on the 26-yard line.
Play football.
Say Johnson, the lone back, number six, sends a man in motion. Looking upfield. Brown stops him at the 32-yard line. They brought some extra people but couldn't stop him before he got the first.
And run blitzing these guys isn't a bad idea because you know they like to run. But you got to be sure to bring guys in the right play. If you think first they might run to the outside, ball additional blitzers in the middle isn't going to help you much.
The Bears come out in a 4-3. Mike Brown is in on the tackle for the sixth time. Johnson takes advantage of a little daylight, picks up 3 yards. Second and 7. Chicago comes out in a 4-3. He gets the handoff on the delay. Spins away. At the 48, he found the ball carrier to make his fourth stop of the game. Johnson fighting for yardage that time. He's able to reel off a nice game.
First and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line.
Let's go, D. Let's go.
So we've reached the end of the third quarter with the Bears ahead of the Bengals 37-21.
Cincinnati 21.
The Bengals have the ball and a 2-touchdown deficit to overcome to start this final period.
First and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line.
Let's go, man.
The Bears line up in a 4-3.
Let's turn it up, D.
Hand it off. Tillman brings him down at the 44. And that's a gain of about 8. Ball on the 44-yard line.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
What's the hard count?
The Bears with a 4-man front. Pressure. Jamie Sharp will start getting some extra attention now that he has 2 sacks.
Ball in midfield. Ball on the 49-yard line.
Let's go, let's go.
Only one man back. Rolls right. With the pass. Nearly intercepted.
They were in zone defense in perfect position to make the play. But they let it get away.
Get it up. Lucky, lucky.
Not a lot of options here. They have to take a shot and go for it. Drops back with the throw. Almost intercepted. They fail to get the first and turn it over on downs.
At this point in the game, they need a big play. Sometimes high risk equals high reward. They might try a different play next time.
First and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line.
Looking upfield. Nice play fake. With the pass, drops the interception. Ushmanzina was his intended target. Joseph was there on the cover.
Second and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line.
Fuck left. Give me ball.
Watson in motion. He gets the carry. Boley records the stop at the 44-yard line. Higgins got the call on the draw. 6-yard pickup. On third down, they have to reach the 41 to convert. Cincinnati comes out in a 4-3. On the ground, they'll go with a play fake. With the pass. Ooh, nearly picked off. Watson was the one they were trying to get the ball to. Smith had the coverage on the play. Number 5 is trying to pin their offense inside the 5. Huh?
Fair catch called for.
This is where all your guys on offense have to step up and make plays. Time's running out, and they're facing a pretty large deficit. So this is where you're going to have to try and execute and come up with a little luck, maybe.
It's first and ten. They line up in the I formation. They give it to the halfback. Number 92 is there on the stop at the 23. It appears they've gotten someone for holding on the play.
On the offense, number 65.
Steinbach held them up.
The rule on the hold is you can't let your hands go to the outside of the body. If your hands do move outside, then you have to move them back in as soon as you can, or you'll get called for holding.
First down and a long way to go following that penalty. The Bears come out in a nickel package. Gets rid of it. The defender brings him down at the 23-yard line. And that tackle gives him three in the game. He took what he was given, completing the pass.
Yeah, what you want to do as a receiver who's facing zone coverage is to break into the secondary, find a hole, settle down, and show the quarterback your numbers. That was a good job.
Only one man back, dropping back, gets the pass off. Complete from the wide receiver. They'll spot this one at the 34. He was in on that play, giving him seven tackles so far in the game.
Moving the ball to the ground, and you can give most of the credit to that big offensive line. They've controlled the line of scrimmage from the very start.
Second and seven.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
Let's go.
Let's turn it up, D.
The Bears line up in a 4-3. Throws it, and this pass is completed. Three makes the play at the 46-yard line.
This is what they have to do. Keep making completions down the field and move the chain. Watch this one. He knows he's got to get the first, and he picks the right guy to throw it to.
Let's go.
He tucks it away. Green comes up to make the play at the 50. Johnson takes advantage of a little daylight, picks up 3 yards. Ball at about midfield. The Bears come out in a 4-3. Throwing. And the catch is made. The Bengals have yet to face a third down in this series, and they have three first downs. Ball on the 41-yard line.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
The Bears with a four-man front on the delay. Scott is there on the stop at the 43-yard line. They went backward on that one.
And they ran right into the blitz. They should have changed the play at the line. Maybe an audible to a sweep or a pass play. Something like a quick slant.
Second and long coming up here.
All on the 43-yard line.
Number six starts out of the shotgun. With the pass, he hits his back. He has room to run. Williams takes him down. Good run after the catch.
Let me tell you, they really try and get him the ball as much as possible because he can break away and make people miss.
Third down here. They have to get it to the 31-yard line to convert. The Bears with a four-man front. Gets rid of it. Almost picked off. Jones with the coverage.
Henry, the intended receiver on the play.
Hand off to the tailback.
They'll spot this one
at the 27-yard line. He is certainly no stranger today to the tackle stat sheet. That's number 11 on that play. Makes the play at the 25. Eric is able to get a yard or two on the toss. Ball on the 25-yard line. Chicago with six defensive backs. Gives this one a ride to the left. Intercepted. Dropped in the end zone, so the offense still has possession.
And that's the last thing you want as a defender, to have the ball go right through your hands in the end zone.
And this is the 13th play of this drive. Chicago comes out in their nickel package.
We're fine. We're good. Here we go, baby.
Drops back. Fires this one deep. Almost intercepted. Boy, none of the defenders can hang on to it. That's the third drop interception on this drive.
Yeah, they're all over the field, but they can't come up with the catch.
So we'll see if they can convert as we take a look at their fourth down success rate.
Well, it's really not much of a decision here. They have to go for it.
Under pressure. This pass is incomplete. So they can't convert and turn it over on downs.
Yeah, but now you almost have to try for it. When you talk about fourth down situations, this is what you're talking about. Of course, now they give the ball back, and you talk about failed fourth down conversion.
First and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line.
This off.
Higgins lines up behind his fullback in the eye. Walked down in the backfield by D.J. Williams. Not what they were looking for in that play call.
Yeah, the back just couldn't decide where he wanted to go with it. He hesitated just a little. By the time he decided where he wanted to go with it, the defense was all over him.
It's second down and 15 to go.
On the 20-yard line.
Hold the look. There's a flag going.
The defense lines up in the nickel. Watson in motion. Dropping back. Stepping up. Throws it. And he makes the grab. That was a good adjustment by the receiver as he reads the man coverage and finds open space.
The thing with these option routes is everyone has to make their read quickly and make their adjustments quickly. Running option routes and running them effectively takes a lot of repetition and practice.
So after that nice catch and run, here's a look at his stats. The Bengals come out in a nickel package. Gets rid of it. This pass is incomplete. He can't complete that short pass, and it's second down.
Second and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Keep it up. All right, here we go.
The Bengals with a four-man front. Receives the handoff. This one will be spotted at the 45. He won't stop tackling until the clock strikes zero. He's now been in on 14 tackles.
Defense! Defense!
Third and maybe one.
Hold it, baby, hold it. This is it, man.
The Bengals line up in a 4-3. Well played. Thurman brings him down, but they get enough to move the chains. He pulls straight ahead for the first down. Ball on their own 49.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
Only one man back. Dropping back to pass on first down. He's going to run. He doesn't want to take the big hit.
First
Ball on the 49-yard line.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
One back. Let's go now.
The Bengals come out on a dime pack. Hand it off. Ball makes the tackle at the 41. The move to change again after another long gain on the ground.
You know, I was talking to the coach the other day, and he said he wanted to emphasize a run a little more. And that's exactly what we're seeing.
First and 10.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
Yeah. The Bengals line up in a 4-3. Throws it. And he hits his target. They're going to spot this one at the 38. He wraps him up and now has four tackles. Watson picks up about 4 yards on that reception. Ball on the 38-yard line.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Fox left. Clear. Clear. Watch a man.
Or 28.
With the carry.
Go.
Nice play fake. Looking for something long. Thought he had something long, but there's no connection, and it's third down now. And this is the 10th play of this drive. Cincinnati with 6 defensive backs. He tucks it away with the throw. Coming up there, he got it. Number 2 bails his quarterback out by making a spectacular catch.
Yep, that was an unbelievable catch. That took the ability to block out the entire field and focus on bringing him in.
11th play of this drive.
Get it up!
So with the ball in the red zone, they have a very good chance of extending that lead. Give it to the halfback. Hunt is there for the tackle at the 13. Price runs it through the middle, a gain of about 6. And this is the 12th play of this drive. They're inside the 15. Cincinnati lines up in a 4-3. Can't bring him down. Hall is there on the stop at the 7.
Holding on the offense, number 63.
They'll get him for holding here.
I didn't really see a hold on that one. That could be one of those phantom calls.
So we'll have a second and long after the penalty.
23-yard line.
In and out, in and out.
Receives the handoff. Play action. Gets rid of it. Just can't find a way to bring that one in. Caldwell was the intended receiver on that play. Team play of this drive. Seven defensive backs in on this one. They give it to the halfback. Thurman with the stop at the 16-yard line. Nothing doing on that running play, so they'll probably send in the kicker.
I think so. When you've got the lead, you don't have to try anything fancy. You just tack on the 3 and put the game in your defense's hands.
Number 9 comes into the game to try the field goal. It's good. And after the field goal, they now go up by 19 points. Kick this one off. And he got all of that one. A great kick. From the 3-yard line.
They need one quick score and then some more.
Johnson, the lone setback. Tosses it out to the left.
Washington comes up to make the play at the 27. Play calling is very surprising considering the size of the deficit.
This is not a good time to sneak in a running play. They need lots of yards real fast.
Ball on their own 27.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
Chicago comes out in a 4-3. Throwing. The defense has it.
Not a wise decision to throw that ball.
After the defense gets the takeaway, they're now set to go at the 34.
Here we go.
Cincinnati using three linebackers.
Everything you got.
Pressure coming with the pass, drops the interception. After that turnover, here's how both teams are doing in that department.
Second and 10, ball on the 34-yard line.
Only one man in the backfield, can't bring him down. Williams comes up to make the play. At the 36.
The defense made that play stretch further than the runner wanted to make it.
Third and long. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Defense, get ready. Let's go.
The Bengals line up in a 4-3. John, they're going to keep grinding it out on the ground.
Yeah, and once you establish a lead like this, the last thing you want to do is make a mistake. It will open a door for the other team.
Number 9 will have to get all of this one. Through the uprights. What a kick.
He's one of those guys who really works hard at what he does. And you can see that hard work paying off when you make a kick like this one.
Decent kick. We should have a return from the 6-yard line. The Bengals face an uphill battle as they begin this drive at the 25-yard line. Ball on their own 25. The Bears come out in a 4-3. Clears the defender. Watson with the tackle at the 27. They get some decent yardage on the run, but John, they're using up precious seconds.
What they really need to do is put the ball in the air. Put the pressure on the secondary.
Second and 8.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
The Bears come out in a dive package. Closing in. Can you imagine they've taken down the quarterback now 9 times in one game? After the sack, they'll be looking at third and long here. Number 6, using split backs. Gets rid of it, and it's complete. Mike Brown makes the stop, and they'll be short of the marker.
That's the kind of mental error that drives coaches crazy. As a receiver, you got to be aware of where you are in the field and where you have to go to get the first down.
Fourth and a deuce. A little misdirection. Williams is there for the tackle at the 41. And John, that was the safer option on fourth down.
That's not always the most exciting play, a run up the middle for a yard or two. But it sure gets your team fired up when they get the yards on fourth down and keep those chains moving.
41-yard line.
Don't stop that motor.
Chicago using three linebackers. going deep. The 10. He made the catch.
That's the kind of thing that can change their whole defensive approach. Now they have to respect the pass even more, making sure that none of those wide receivers get behind them for any more big plays.
First four more yards to finish off the drive with a touchdown. Can he get there? Nice play fake. To the end zone. Touchdown, Bengals.
Holding.
There's a flag down, and they appear to be bringing this one back. And that would-be touchdown pass will come back as they're called for holding. It's first and goal at the 14-yard line.
Here we go, baby.
Danny. Dimebacks in for this play. Johnson goes in motion, tosses it out to the right. He's brought down behind the line for a short loss.
Well, you know what they say, the quickest way to the end zone is straight ahead. Going to the outside isn't always the best way to pick up yardage. Running the ball right at the defense can be very effective strategy.
It's second and goal at the 18-yard line. The Bears come out with eight guys in the box. With the throw, and he hits his target. Touchdown, Bengals.
Watch this catch by the tight end. I always say the tight end is always more of a threat in the red zone. He's a big target, and his skills sometimes cause matchup problems for the defense.
Will, Tampa, it's on. Do something. Get some slack going.
Let's go, Will.
Under 10, 10.
Looking for the corner. Missed. They don't get the 2 points. For a good bounce. Onside kick. Chicago recovers the onside kick. The Bears will start this drive from the 46-yard line.
First and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line.
Price is the deep back. Bradley comes in motion. Off to the tailback. Williams is there on the stop at the 43-yard line. Price takes advantage of a little daylight, picks up 3 yards. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Ball on the 43-yard line.
Hold the look.
Cincinnati goes with a four-man front. Looks like somebody got off the line a little early here.
Bad start on the offense. Number two. Still second down.
So we'll have a second and long after the penalty.
48-yard line.
Keep the throttle down. Hey, let's go.
Let us dictate.
Cincinnati using three linebackers. Hunt is there on the stop at the 43. Price runs it through the middle again of about six. Third down play here. They have to get it to the 36. They line up in the I formation. And he's brought down in the backfield by number 31. Third down run, not enough to keep the drive alive, so the punting team coming in.
There's nothing wrong with trying to grind it out in the fourth quarter when you're playing with a lead.
Number 5 will come in now to punt it away. Number 13 back to return. Andy waves for the fair catch.
If they want a shot in this one, they got to put something together on this drive. There just isn't much time left.
Almost at the two-minute mark now.
Silver, 35.
Pass play here on first down. Pressure, throwing. This one falls incomplete. He felt the pressure and got rid of the ball.
That's what the defense has been talking about. Make this guy throw it before he's ready. It's just that little split second early that can cause an incomplete pass or even an interception.
2 minute warning coming up.
Regular. Go make a play.
Chicago comes out in their nickel package. There he goes. Jamie Sharper has been all over the field, just made his ninth stop on that play. Minutes to go. The Bears line up at a 4-3. Rosen, it's broken up. He won the battle at the line of scrimmage and forced a bad throw.
Every quarterback needs a little time to look over the field. There we saw a defense who wasn't giving any time at all.
Second and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line.
Campbell! Let's go.
With the throw. Ooh, nearly picked off. He's out of rhythm on this drive. Can't seem to get it going.
I tell you, they're giving a lot of different looks on this drive. And the quarterback's having a tough time adjusting on those last few passes.
As they get ready for this third down play, we'll take a look at how they've done today. The defense lines up in the nickel. With the pass. He can't bring it down in bounds.
They like to throw it to the sidelines in situations like that. His throw was just a little off.
Johnson was his intended target.
Nothing deep. You turning it up.
As expected, they'll go for it here. Throws it. Leap to the wide receiver. And that'll probably do it as they fail to convert on fourth down late in the game.
First
ball on the 29-yard line.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Deuce it.
Cincinnati using three linebackers.
Hand
it off. Number 20 is there on the stop at the 24-yard line. Price with a nice burst through the middle at time. 5-yard pickup. Second and five coming up here. Cincinnati goes with a four-man front. Paul created problems in the backfield on that play. Nothing doing in the middle, and they stop him for a loss.
When you have players who are as active and as aggressive as these guys are, you're going to see some tackles for losses.
They have to get it now to at least the 19-yard line. Nickelback in this time. They'll spot this one at the 14. And so that makes tackle number six. That's a 12-yard gain on third down. Ball on the 14-yard line.
Ball on the 14-yard line.
We're coming to rip.
Cincinnati comes out in a 4-3. Gets the call. Thurman is there for the tackle at the 13-yard line. Higgins takes it up the middle for a yard or two.
Second and nine. Ball on the 13-yard line.
The Bengals come out in a 4-3. And they go with the delay. Hunt pulls him down at the 12. Price takes it up the middle for a yard or two.
Make him go short.
There we go. You got to believe it. It's our game.
Bring it up. Bring it up.
Hunt. Here we go.
Hunt. He'll take a knee. His last field goal attempt was from beyond 50 yards, and he nailed it. The kick sails through the uprights. And after the field goal, they now go up by 19 points. Number five comes in to kick off.
Number 13, back to
nice kick, plenty of distance. From the 4-yard line. Can't wrap it. The Bengals need to rebound quickly as they start this drive at the 26-yard line. First and 10.
We'll start the drive at the 26-yard line. First and 10.
They'll go from the shotgun. Johnson in motion. First down. Well protected. Looking for the long completion. Goes up, makes the catch. And he comes away with a jump ball deep downfield. Great effort. And it looks like they're going to go with a no huddle.
Don't stop that motor.
That'll wrap this one up. And the final score is Chicago 46, Cincinnati 27. This is Al Michaels with John Madden saying goodbye for EA Sports.